Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Juju the Gamer here. I'm back bringing you another episode of Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm for the United Front. So last episode we saw the reunion of Team 7. Today. Today, we're going to be using their sensei, otherwise known as Kakashi, facing off his old teammate. Let's get Unchanging Wills. How y'all lovely people doing today? Good, good. Everybody good? Cool.
It's about time. Obito. Your dream was once to become the Hokage. That's what Naruto's still dreaming of. Unconsciously, you saw yourself in him and drew out his words, listening to them as if they were your own. You want to be denied by your old self, don't you?
It's because I know exactly how Naruto feels deep down that I want to hear it all and deny it all. And one more thing. It's presumptuous for you to feel any guilt toward me. If you think the only reason I started this war was because of you and Rin, then you've got it all wrong. I know about everything. I also know that she was kidnapped by the Mist, who forced her to become a Jinchuriki for the Three Tails. And afraid that the power of the tailed beast would go berserk, Rin chose to die by your hand.
You knew that. So then why?
To me, a Kakashi who wasn't able to protect Rin is just a fake. Also, to me, Rin was a person who shouldn't die. Which means that the Rin who died must have been a fake. The Shinobi system that created this situation, along with the villages and the Shinobi themselves, this world itself is what truly filled me with despair. This fake world.
Don't you remember what Naruto said? Not having real friends in your heart is the most painful thing of all. Right now, you're actually trying to erase the real Rin.
Kakashi, I'm completely empty now. There's nothing but a void in my heart now. I don't feel pain anymore.
Is that why you're trying to fill that hole with your own delusions? You really think that stuff is actually going to fill it?
But how else would I fill it in this world?
Obito. Holes of the heart are for other people to fill.
Nothing but idealistic nonsense. Only when one truly abandons reality and the feelings of their friends do they find real happiness.
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. But someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. And someone who doesn't care about their friends' feelings is the worst of all.
And so what if I'm trash? How could trash like you fix trash like me?
Unfortunately, I can't find something capable of changing you. All I can give you now is death.
Come at me.
Okay then, Shinobi sparring. Begin.
Man.
What? So, this is why I find Obito annoying, man. This is exactly why. He really said the Rin that died was a fake, and that Kakashi was unable to protect from getting the three tails is a fake. What? And you know what? For anybody that says fairy tale should be known as the power of friendship prevails, is right. Naruto is the same. This whole war should be known as the power of friendship and power-ups prevail. Win with more than 50% health, land a ninjutsu 3 times, perform a 20 hit. Alright.
I made my decision. I must defeat Obito.
Yeah! Now I'm ready to go.
So simple-minded.
Okay, so I gotta remember this. Land a ninja for 3 more, finish
inside my dreams. That's enough for me.
You should be able to understand how wrong you are.
There's number 3.
You lose every single time. I can't believe you keep coming back. I guess that's the one area where you really shine.
Just slow. You don't always lose.
In order to protect the old Obito. This Obito needs to die.
Primary Lotus!
Oh no. Hey, stop the podium.
It's over. Obito.
What? There was no secret factor in that? Come on.
Fine. You can win this one.
Do not believe him.
But I'm still going to win the war.
I have been waiting. It's about time I used Rennie Rebirth on myself. Obito, you were just a resource that I tamed in order to assist me in my revival. From this point on, it is my time.
Here we go with this rebirth.
This feeling. So that's it.
Whoa.
Sensei. Obito. It was you?
So, fine.
The flying Raijin mark never disappears. I never taught you that, Obito. Why?
Well, that was quick. Now we just need to seal Madara, and the war will end.
Yeah, I don't know about that one, Bill.
Do your best, Obito. I'll always be cheering you on.
Half his dialogue is about Reed. Come on.
You really thought that was it? My traitorous comrades!
What is this?
Be careful, Sasuke. He isn't the same person anymore.
What's going on?
He shook off Madara's control. He was prepared to complete the seal from the very beginning. It's probably a jutsu to absorb the Ten Tails' power.
What?
Oh, that's not good.
If what you're saying is true,
he's... As of now, Obito! Is the Ten Tails Jinchuriki!
Oh, that's not good. That is not good. Well. So Obito became the Ten Tails Jinchuriki? Wowzers. Hokage and Obito. So, let's keep it pushing, y'all. Let's pour forth Hokage and Obito. Do I get to use Minato? Can I use him now? Or I should just call it Boruto Naruto's dad. That meme is hilarious, yo.
Fine, then I'll just have to. Your time is up, Hashirama. This is bad. At this rate, yes! Wood style! Wood clone jutsu!
Y'all are about to die.
Let's do this, Sasuke. Are those the Hokage?
They're trying to take him on.
Yeah. First, the elders will investigate the situation using clones. What we need to focus on now is properly analyzing our foe.
Let's go, Tobirama, Sarutobi.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit. Oh. The wind with more than 70% health, connect with Tobirama and Hiruzen's ninjutsu. Okay. Wow, I should not.
Time to see just what Ten-Tail Jinchu is capable
of.
Don't let up, even for a moment. Understood.
That didn't count. Still come on.
So much power.
Oh no.
Failure is not allowed in this world.
Sorry, he's seeing something different from your reality.
I never thought of this of the Hokage. He carries the wind on his shoulders to feel this.
Shinzu
Senju!
Bro.
Summit Enlightenment! The Ten Tails Jinchuriki. He's even stronger than I imagined.
Wow.
What?
Bro, there's
no mistaking it.
I see. Since the Ten Tails is inside me, I can't weave my way through. That's no problem, though.
He took that many attacks, and he's still unscathed?
The dead have no right to talk about the future. You should simply...
Oh, no.
Go back to sleep in the past.
Oh!
You guys!
What was that?
He made that black ball on his back explode in size.
The second?
Relax. The ones that got hit were all clones.
Oh, right! I forgot!
But that guy, he's dangerous.
Right now, I have the same power as the founder of Shinobi. I'm incomparable to anything you've experienced.
Obito, I thought you wanted to become the Hokage. Why did you end up like this?
You're trying to preach to me at this stage of the game. Don't you feel it's a bit too late, Sensei? You're always too late when it counts the most.
How are you blaming him for Rin and he wasn't even there? Come on, fam. Your logic is stupid.
The master was the Hokage. Thanks to that, I was able to give up on becoming one.
He's right. If I had only noticed that was Obito back then, I might have been able to stop him. The Shinobi world might not have ended up like this.
You were my master, yet you didn't even notice it was me. That's the hard truth.
How the hell would you ever notice it was you when you completely changed your voice? It's been years. How would you have noticed I was you, fam? How? How, Sway?
In the end, the path you walked was nothing but a total failure.
You weren't even able to become one. What gives you the right to make fun of a Hokage? And he became the Hokage. Don't you dare make fun of him! It's all right. I know what the truth is. More than anyone from the Hidden Leaf, More than anyone in the world. More than Obito. You didn't make a single mistake, Dad. I know that better than anyone else. So come on. Let's go, Dad.
Yeah. Let's go.
The feels. The feels. But yeah, they really screwed over Naruto. They really did. They gave him about one moment with his mom, and when he really got to meet his dad, it was in a war. That is complete trash, yo. Never could meet them in a time of peace. So let's rock.
Naruto.
Oh, I missed. How? Oh, oh my goodness. Wait. What? Former 20th.
I'll take care of this. We aren't gonna lose.
Just as I thought. Trash, you gus.
Let me out. Right here.
Oh no! Oh, I had it. I had the 20. I had the 20.
This is really irritating.
And now you're doing this. Hey! What?
Impossible.
No matter what kind of crazy power you've acquired, we're never gonna give up.
I should have just retried it, man. But whatever. We gonna let it rot. Is he giving off steam?
It doesn't matter how much you recover. I can still damage you. If everyone works together, we can beat anyone, no matter how strong they are.
So once again, does chakra and stamina mean nothing? Like, seriously, it's not just should be out of stamina. All right, you guys. That's gonna be the end of the episode, but man, it is really heating up. It really is. This is really heating up. I thank you all for tuning in and for leaving likes and comments in the comment section below. I will be bringing more Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm to you guys, to the peoples. Next episode is Battle of the Ancestors and Feeling a Hold of the Heart. So, that's upcoming. Thank you guys for stopping by. Have a great day, everybody. Goodbye.